I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Jamie Tate shouldn't get away with this.
I know that, but sometimes the bad guys win.
Don't let him.
Hi.
Right. You on your own?
Yeah.
Thought I heard voices.
I was singing.
All right, carry on.
Who you here for?
No one. I was just popping in. You good?
Yeah.
Right, it's just with everything that's...
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm sorry.
Don't be daft. You're allowed to be upset.
I'm sorry for dragging you into this.
You dragged me nowhere. We know who got us into this.
Yeah, but if I'd never have been with Jamie...
Yeah, or if you'd never met him, or he'd never been born. Which would suit me, actually. But that didn't happen, and this is where we're at.
Tracy must hate me.
Of course you don't. Why would you?
Because you've got a baby coming, and you're in this mess.
Which weren't caused by you.
My mum warned me about this.
Your mum?
No, my dad. He told me that me and Jamie, if we got together, he'd end in trouble. He was right, I should have listened.
Hey, come on. Who listens to their dad? Definitely not me.
Should have listened, though.
You've got to live your life.
Yeah, but Nate, because of me, we might be living ours in prison. And I don't think I'd come through that. And I don't know what my dad would do. I'm so sorry, Nate. I've caused such a mess.